and gentlemen, welcome to the Kind of Life. Welcome to the channel. What we have here is a 52-inch, 50,000 BTU propane fire pit by Best Choice Products for your very own. And for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. Now, before we begin, I do want to mention that this is a sponsored product, and the link in the description is an affiliate link. So if you guys do decide to purchase this, help support the channel, use that link down below. It gives us a small commission without any extra charge to you. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get started and show you guys how this thing arrived.
As usual, everything was very well packaged, well cushioned, without any issues to any of the pieces.
All right, so we got pretty much everything laid out here on the floor to give you an idea of everything that this box comes with. So this is the fire pit main piece right here. That's the underside, so it gives you an idea of how the mechanisms look underneath. You got the rocks, the for the fire pit itself, the cover. So that's the cover itself, so you can go ahead and cover this up when it's not in use. And then some of the pieces to build around the frame. That's the cover when it's not in use, also for this part right here. And then that's where your gas tank goes. You got your instruction guide and hardware and some more pieces. We'll go ahead and put this together. Should be fairly quick and easy. Now the hardware does come with a tool. You can see that right there. So you don't have to purchase anything else. Everything is included. Not a lot of hardware either. So yeah, let's go ahead and put this together. Now everything's labeled on here too, so you see it says B, just follow it step by step. So let's go ahead and take a closer look at this fire pit table. As you can tell, it's a straight table. Use it as you please. Go ahead and use it for dinner, breakfast, whatever. But it does uncover a fire pit. Check that out. How beautiful is that? So it is gas powered. We're going to go ahead and power this up momentarily, show you guys how this thing looks. But yeah, this is how it looks when it's off. Now, with this cover, you can conveniently place it right here. So you see these two bolts? It hooks just like that. Super easy to do. Now it's the wicker collection, so it matches with our 7-piece modular wicker set right here, the sectional. We did make a video on this as well, so check out our other videos to see this in a little bit more detail. Now the fire pit itself, it's open, large, 52-inch, so it covers most of my patio here, and then all the controls can be found right here. So you got your igniter, and then to turn it on and control how much gas you want to put through this and how big of a flame you'd like. This thing does come with the glass wind guard as well. As you can see, we just put this on. It comes right off. It just sits right on top. Super easy to do. It protects it from wind, but if you want more heat, I prefer it without it. This thing conveniently opens up on this side. That's where the propane tank goes, which we'll put in right now.
Helpful tip, make sure you put a AAA battery in the igniter. All you gotta do is simply unscrew the cap and place it correctly, otherwise it won't work. And just like that, you have your fire pit ready to go.
Now you can also adjust how much flame you want from this, how much heat coming out. So that's the max and that's the minimum. Well, there you folks have it, the 52-inch fire pit by Best Choice Products. Now, if you guys have any questions about this or anything else they sell, be sure to put it in the comments below. Otherwise, thanks for watching, guys.